Well, I remember, you know, myself feeling as if, you know, not being able to see, you know, my life long term. But again, I think that's the importance of having those type of mentors in your life, and they can help navigate you through difficulties in life or
How are you doing tonight?
Good. Well, I can't complain. I hear this is the best place to be tonight at this hour, so I'm excited about it.
Introduce yourself to our audience who may not be familiar with you.
Sure. I'm Wayne Chaney, pastor of Antioch Church in the city of Long Beach. Standing in for both myself and my wife, who just came back in on a flight and she couldn't be here, but I'm representing the Chaney family.
You're here supporting the LA Inner City Mass Choir.
Sure.
You're also a pastor. Uh-huh. Talk to our audience about the importance of having a personal relationship with Christ. How important is it to just get that relationship with Him?
Well, relationship with Christ is everything. I mean, we can fill our life with, you know, daily activity, religious activity, but ultimately, you know, the warning God gives, He said, people honor me with their lips, but their hearts far from me. Ultimately, our intimate relationship with Christ is what everything else flows out of. So again, if you don't have that, you don't have anything. I don't care how many church services you go to or how many Sunday schools you attend or how many worship songs you listen to. That's the beginning of it all.
Now you're here, you're a pastor, you're successful. We talked tonight about mentorship.
Sure.
Did you have any mentors that help you get to where you are right now?
I definitely did. I have what we call, it was a conference once, and they mentioned that it's good to have a cluster of mentors. You know, you're not going to find everything in one person, but I think about men like my grandfather, Joe Chaney Jr., who actually founded Antioch Church, who just poured so much into me. It was indirectly just looking at his life and the quality of his life. I picked up and gleaned things without him having to sit down and talk to me. And then there are other men of God that you watch from afar, and some that took you alongside them under their wing for business and various things. So again, I believe in having a cluster of mentors. It makes all the difference in the world.
Now the LA Inner City Destiny Awards does great things.
Yes.
Now, but we have a lot of young people out there that are suffering from depression, bullying,
sure.
And they feel like they don't have anyone to go to.
Right.
And they might be watching this tonight. What would you say to that young man, that young lady who feels like there's no hope for tomorrow but wants to be where you stand today?
Right. Well, I remember, you know, myself feeling as if, you know, not being able to see, you know, my life long term. But again, I think that's the importance of having those type of mentors in your life, and they can help navigate you through difficulties in life or circumnavigate you around things that are pitfalls. They can let you know that there's hope, because many of them have gone through the same things. And again, you find many of those people, I'm not just putting a plug because I'm a pastor, but you find many of those at your local church families. If you have a good church, hopefully there are people that are where you are. I promise you, if you hang in there and connect with the right people, you can get through it.
I pray much success over your life. I thank you
so much,
Pastor. Blessings and favor to you always.
Thank you so much.
God bless you.
I'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you so much for watching us today. And remember, you're heavenly gifted, uniquely inspired by Christ. Never let success go to your head, and never let failure enter your heart. FOSDP TV, y'all.